We'll look at step complexity first. The worst case is that an element has to move all the way from one side of the array to the other side of the array. So the example here is the number 5, which starts at the far left and then has to travel all the way to the right. So how quickly does one item move? Its maximum speed is moving one position per step, since the best it can do is swap with its neighbor and move only one position away. So it takes on the order of n steps to get from one side to the other. And how much work does it do per step? Well, on every step, if we have n items, then we're going to do n over 2 comparisons. So in total, we do order n steps and order n work per step, totaling order of n squared overall. This is not a particularly efficient sort. We'd like to be able to do better than order of n squared steps. That being said, it's kind of a neat parallel algorithm because we can see that within a step, each one of these comparisons can proceed completely in parallel. So at least, even though this isn't the most efficient algorithm, it's at least one that exploits a lot of parallelism in its underlying structure.